Linda presents this unabridged recording of Billie's Super Dooper Adventures, written by Sally Rippin and read by Eloise Mignon. Billie's Great Desert Adventure. Billie B. Brown skips into kinder. "Bye, Daddy," calls Billie. She is excited to be at kinder today. "Can we go outside and play?" asks Billie. "Look, I have my duck boots on." "No, Billie," says Amy. "It's too wet to play outside today." "A rainy day is a good day for reading," says Amy, leading Billie into the playroom. Billie frowns. She doesn't want to read. She wants to stomp in puddles. What's the point of having puddle-stomping duck boots if no one will let you stomp in puddles? Billie flops onto the cushions. When her friend Jack comes over, Billie pulls the cushions over her head so he can't see her. She feels too cross to play with anyone right now, even Jack. Jack lifts a cushion. "Cool, a cave," he says. Jack's right. It does look like a cave. Jack squeezes through the hole into the deep, dark cave. Billie wriggles through too. Inside the cave, it is gloomy and a little bit spooky. The further they inch forwards, the darker it becomes. "Let's go back," says Jack. "I'm scared." "Wait," says Billie. "What's that?" "It's treasure," shouts Billie. They have found a treasure chamber. Billie and Jack wrap each other in jewels and precious things that gleam and glitter like stars. Suddenly, a deep voice calls out,
"Open sesame," rumble, rumble.
A big stone wall rolls back, and there stand 40 thieves with swords in their hands and fury in their faces. "Run!" yells Billie. Billie grabs Jack's hand and they slip past the angry thieves to where their magic carpet.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.